A former San Diego County Sheriff's deputy has pleaded guilty to 20 sex crime charges involving underage girls. 27-year-old Jaylen Fleer was arrested last year after a four-month-long investigation. Now, Fleer worked as a member of the Sheriff's Jail and Court Services Unit. That case came to light after Crime Stoppers received some tips regarding him last year. The investigation uncovered four other victims. He'll be sentenced next month and could face up to 12 years in prison.